Hive. McComb leading Cory Rawson 11-3 in the first quarter. Lady Panthers, Jordan Shelley steps up, hits the deep two for the visitors. And then Shelley in the lane, goes off glass. More from McComb. Nora Heminger lays it in. 13-point advantage for McComb. Cory Rawson finds Brooke Sampson. Goes off glass to bring the Hornets within 17-6, but McComb keeping up the scoring. Jenna Herr sets the feet and hits the triple. McComb wins 65-24.